should write a complete statement and then in MCQ, underline that only place where the MCQ is there. Students are underlining elsewhere. Don't do that. Yes, Nikam, Vagmare, chalo, all of you come here. Nivish,
कौन है वो, कहां से वो आया, चारों दिशाओं में तेज सा वो छाया।
माय फर्स्ट डे ऑफ जॉइनिंग दिस कॉलेज,
the most memorable moment was one day when I was taking a lecture and my TY BCom A division students I think wanted to pamper me on that particular day. So in chorus they told me, "Good morning, ma'am," and I was like very happy. Very memorable moment.
It is today, that means 22nd of March. Since I was giving the hall ticket that time, most of the students, means all present I guess today, so they came and new faces also have seen. Practical exam day, they'll come. That time also I'll see so many new faces. Hope so, I'll see.
Best moment, yeah. Many times we come across papers and say that was not well, could not study, please pass us. So these things are very funny for us.
While checking the papers, I think so 2 years back, online marking scheme has been introduced. So in our college, the film crew came, that which film I don't know, but song for some song recording they came. That song was like Shuru Shuru Kar. That day college declared holiday after some time. So in the meanwhile, we have started correcting the paper. That's what online marking scheme system. So while correcting the paper, we we got motivated through that song. So how many times we want to motivate, that many times they did that shuru kar.
Best moment. Correction is again one of the important things, because we know that correction is a learning process. Because many times we saw the half of the students are writing the papers on a very good side, right? Like they are giving the to the extent specific. But there are certain specific students, they are not writing on their own. For example, internal examination, I have checked the paper that one of the students has written for answer for one of the questions. He said that apna bhi time aayega and then sabko bajayega, something like that. So it should not be happen. Like, student has to be give the answer, because it's examination exams, whether it is internal or whether it is theory. So student has to be very serious about the examination, and probably they have to produce the answer what the examiner has been asked for. They should not be what have the bluff regarding the examination, and they should not take the examination on the lighter moment. They should be very sincere and strict towards the examination.
Always correction is not best, first of all, and students make the mistake although they are guided. So instructions are not many times followed.
FY level, we saw the students are what? They are very happy, they are very cool. Then students are very calm, they are listening to these teachers. Once they come to the SY or once they come to the TY level, now the many changes have been happened. At the end of the third year, now teachers wanted to listen to the students rather than the students listening to the teachers. So, but they are very progressive, and then this is jokes apart. They are very progressive, and then the students are having the majority of the confidences. They are taking the responsibilities in their hand, and then they are doing very good for the institution as well as for their own future also.
Yeah, there are a lot of changes. I see them matured, sober, and more interested to know how they can develop themselves for the real life that they are going to face. So there's a lot of change in their behavior and their approach to what they are.